There will be bad days. Let go. Be confident. Know that now is only a moment, and that if today is as bad as it gets, understand that by tomorrow, today will have ended. Scrape the gray sky clean. Realize every dark cloud is a smokescreen meant to blind us from the truth. And the truth is, whether we see them or not, the sun and moon are still there, and always there is light. Be forthright, despite your instinct to say it's all right. I'm okay. Be honest. Say how you feel without fear or guilt. If you think for one second no one knows what you've been going through, be accepting of the fact that you are wrong. That the long-drawn and heavy breaths of despair have at times been felt by everyone. Life is gonna come at you armed with hard times and tough choices. Your voice is your weapon, your thoughts ammunition. So be a mirror reflecting yourself back and remembering the times when you thought all of this was too hard and that you would never make it through. Remember the times you could have pressed quit, but you hit continue. There will be bad days. Times when the world weighs on you for so long it leaves you looking for an easy way out. There will be moments when the drought of joy seems unending. Instances spent pretending that everything's alright when it so clearly is not. Check your blind spot. See that love is still there. Be patient. Every nightmare has a beginning, but every bad day has an end. Ignore what others have called you. I'm calling you friend. Hope in these situations is not enough, and you will need someone to lean on. In the unlikely event that you have no one, look again. Everyone is blessed with the ability to listen. Admit to the bad days, the impossible nights. Listen to the insights of those who have been there but have come back. They'll tell you. Everyone knows pain. Be calm. Loosen your grip, opening each palm slowly now. Let go.
I was 24 years old when I met the woman I would call my own. 22 grandkids now growing old in the house that your brother bought you. On the summer day when I proposed, I made that wedding ring dentist gold. And I asked her father, but her daddy said, no, you can't marry my daughter. She and I went on the run, don't care about religion. I'm gonna marry the woman I love down by the Wexford border. She was Nancy Mulligan, I was William Sheeran. She took my name and then we were one down by the Wexford border. The Second World War, and she was working on a soldier's ward. Never had I seen such beauty before. The moment that I saw her, Nancy was my yellow rose, and we got married wearing borrowed clothes. We got 8 children now growing old, 5 sons and 3 daughters. She and I went on.